So hello drivers, good evening. We have our F3 team and we have all four drivers and we have a special guest, Brandon. We're gonna start by a simple challenge. Guess the sound. We will play a sound and you need to guess which car it is.
Come on, Renault.
No.
DTM.
DTM, correct. Esteban, 1 point. Okay, don't forget to press the buzzer when you want to answer the question. Second sound.
Formula One.
You're good, huh? You're good. Third one, come on, guys.
GP3.
Who pressed the buzzer?
No.
No.
Okay, last one.
Formula 4.
Formula 1.
Formula
4. GP2.
No, Formula 4.
Sounds, we are done. Second challenge. You all have been in Prema. So we have, you belong to an historical team. A lot of drivers have passed there. And around the factory you have pictures or helmets from several Prema drivers. So you need to guess who's the driver from these helmets. First one. Easy, eh?
Easy?
Yeah, famous driver.
Nuno Pinto.
No, again, that's a good one.
Botta.
No, don't start saying all the drivers from
Prema. Kubica.
Kubica, correct, that's good. Second one.
Kamui Kobayashi.
C'è scritto.
Ok. Chi l'ha detto? Third one.
Villeneuve.
That's right. Ok, it's Canadian, it's easy for you. Next one. Good driver. Very good.
Bottas,
yeah, he raced in Macau. First one for Dennis, first point. Also very good driver.
That's a draw.
I think this one is a draw. Next one. Draw. Also, points for everybody.
Lello.
Point for me and Antonio.
Okay. No, but from which race?
Macau.
Ah, that's good. So, point for Latifi now.
What?
This one.
Yoto.
Lin.
Now some questions. How many minutes you have to do a complaint after quali?
30 minutes.
30 minutes. So Dennis, you have a future as team manager within our team. You need to guess, there are three persons in the picture. You need to guess who are these three.
Angelo.
René. Angelo, René, and Villeneuve.
Yes.
And who?
Latifi got it. Who? Angelo, René and Villeneuve. Last century, this photo.
René's the little guy.
From which category this steering wheel belong to? First one?
F4!
Yeah, Brandon got it first.
Oh, come on, in his car.
Yeah, okay, he knows it.
What should we hit, and whoever hits first answers. Be awesome.
Renault!
Ready?
Oh.
It's all the same for us now.
So, Renault, Antonio got it. Guess the detail. First part.
The wing, rear wing.
Second one.
The windscreen. Windscreen.
Another one.
Windscreen.
Windscreen. The same. Antonio. Point for Antonio. This one belongs to which part?
A bolt.
Huh?
A bolt.
Yes, clearly. From where? Normally you need to take care not to step on it.
The floor.
Front wing.
The floor. This one?
De la bandella.
Heck. Bargeboard. This one?
Suspension.
No.
The wishbone.
The bar.
Cover.
The cover of the wishbone. Point for Dennis. And the last one? It's the more difficult one.
Fin.
No. Yeah, same. No.
The floor?
No.
La marmite.
Exactly. The exhaust. Okay, guys. It was a quick challenge today. It was fun. Thank you very much for participating. You think Brandon can join us in F3?
Yeah.
No. Thank you very much. See you next time.